Well, I'm here a day early on this job. I'm going to be setting some ropes. We got this pine, this little hemlock here, and this big pine's coming down. Not quite as tall as I thought it was at first, but good size, good size. We got a well right here. There's water lines running, I was told, running from the well over to, where is it? Here or here? There's a water line. So, and it runs to the house. So I need to be very, very, very careful with that. So there it is. I'll set some ropes and I'll be ready to go tomorrow morning early. No problem, right? Yeah, happy Friday. Be safe. Iron throw line, stand clear. That's a bullseye. Yeah, happy Friday, climbers. Be safe. Okay, here you go. Paul Didier, chesty. Little stainless steel snap to clip into this Walter Hollenbeck, I believe is how you pronounce it. Tending, little tending device for the hitchhiker. I'm using the Matt Cornell hitch and only 4 wraps. It's a little bit sportier than using 5, but it's going to tend a little easier. So I'm using my Buckingham Edge saddle for pine setups. I've got a Yale Maxi Flip steel core flip line, again, for pines. I've got to get my ART adjuster set up for this, but I don't have it yet. 2 bridges. I've got a Haas, the new Haas Velo, and CT foot ascender. I always bring a handsaw. All I'm doing is setting ropes, but I'm still bringing my handsaw. So, see how it goes. See if I can get it done without too much trouble. Yep. All right. I think I got it figured out. Ended up going with a DMM microbeaner, hooking the Haas into the stainless steel snap. I didn't have anywhere else I could hook it. Kind of a new setup as far as changing over, but pretty good. Thank you. stuff. That's why it pulled in tight. Got it now. Pretty slick. Well done, Walter. I like it. I like it. I want to get as high a tie-in as I can get. This looks pretty sweet. Tied directly into the trunk. Yep. This retrieval line is going to be a little short, but I will worry about that tomorrow. Stand clear, rope coming down. All right. Oh, there you go. Tie-in set. I'll come back tomorrow and get this thing on the ground. That one too. A little hemlock underneath. That one too. Get it done, hopefully. I got to drop down to the stronger main trunk and set my high rig point to rig some of that down because we got a water line under the driveway. So, Glammers, happy Friday. We're gonna get this thing tomorrow. That one over there is another small hemlock down underneath that needs to come out too. So be safe. Happy Friday. Yep, yep. Hold on. Be good to me. Hey! I had that thing clipped. It's not. I'm glad I took that limb out. Awesome. Happy Friday. Be safe. On and here we go. Happy Saturday. We got a good job today. We got small hemlock and two good sized pines to take down. Got to get them brushed out, chip up the brush, get the big wood yarded up, ready for pickup. Be a good challenge today. I got a couple groundies coming in to help me out, so should be all good. So be safe, get home safe to your families. That's the goal. Happy Saturday. Yep. Beauty. Pretty much. I mean, it's really comfortable. Really. Well, the good thing is I can hang in my harness at any time. Okay, keep your heads up. I got some coming. Should be no problem. Come on. Okay, stand clear.
Okay.
All right. it's fun. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. I would like to be on the ground. And this goes. And it's on a tripwire right now. It should hang butt down. Having that tagline is gonna should save it. But what I wanna, now that I'm looking at it, I want to run that tagline further around the trunk. Because I want to make sure we've got control of that butt. Like I said, this thing's gonna hold on. What I want, I'll show you. I want to take the wraps up top, because that's what's gonna, the closer we get them to the top, that's what's gonna control how tight that butt end stays to this trunk. We're gonna take another wrap. I need to come up, bring the whole bag up, run around the trunk one more time. That'll be perfect. And then back down. Yep. Yep. Yeah. There you go. Happy Saturday. Be safe. Don't, now that it's loose, don't walk under it anymore. Right. Walk over towards the brush pile and see if you can get that to swing. See if the butt end's going to come down. It might not. The top may be stuck. I really don't want to get under this thing. It's okay. It's not gonna. That's all right. I've got to
crank it down.
No, I don't have to crank it. I trust it. Keep your eyes on it though. What I need to do is run it through the pigtail, get that handle out of there. Take off a few wraps. This has got some weight to it. And get myself out of here. Another wrap. Another wrap. Nice and that. That's it. Yep. Nice and easy. Yeah, that butt end should. There she goes. That's why I don't want to be under it. Should have taken one more wrap off. It's all right. Nice, that's what I was hoping for. Now if that keeps coming this way, if you can keep that butt end right there, we can lay it right down into the driveway. Nice.
Probably ought to limit where it's off the ground, huh?
I'll tell you what, if you want to, that'll be easier.
Right.
Careful, watch in case that butt end starts to kick out. It shouldn't much if it does, but I've got a hold of it. If you want to, go ahead. I've got it. If you can chip that, cut it. And the rest will go a log length. Well worth the investment.
Right.
That's the idea. No big crash and boom and dramatic stuff is nice once in a while, but it tends to be more dangerous than anything. It's rough on your gear. It's rough on you. Thank you. It's all right. Won't have to worry about it yet. Yep. Well, now up here, it feels like the wind's with me. Huh. I know the tree's moving around a lot. That's it. All right. It's ready to go. Eyes up. Just keep a little bit of pressure on the top. Just a little. I don't think it's going to take too much. And once it goes, let go of the rope, because it could do something funny and try to pull out of your hand or something. So don't. Just keep pressure on it. Once it starts to go over, let her go. Check, check. Everything's good. All good. There you go. Yeah, pull that top right out. Perfect. As much as you can. That's fantastic. That'll be great. Yeah, move to the side. There you go. Yep. That'll give you a clear shot. Perfect. Because that portal wrap will go right with you. That's perfect. Sweet. Very nice. Nicely done. Very nicely done. Hey, Glamis. Happy Saturday. We're rigging out the spine. We got one top out. Still got a dog leg down there I need to rig out after this top I take out. So that's my office view for today. So be safe. Triple check everything twice. Be safe. Be safe, climbers. Happy sad day. Yeah. Well, not one. I don't think one wouldn't have been good. Two probably would have worked. Need some more tension. I'm going to start cutting underneath. A little more. Okay, we'll try that. Can you put more on it?
Yeah.
If you can crank it more, crank it some more. Come on, baby. If I nibble this side, it should swing out. I see it. I see it. Well, I know which way it's going now. Yep, yep. What you can do is hang it, get it right down to ground level and hang it and start limbing it.
Ah.
Here it comes.